Oh my god. What is going on, guys? Rahul here, aka Roz React, back again with another Dreamcatcher video, reaction video. And this one is going to be a pretty short one. It's only 1.5 minutes, but people have been requesting it. It's a special clip, Dreamcatcher. It's called SuA plus Seungyeon from CLC. Tadow cover. Tadow. I don't know why, but that sounds familiar, but I don't think I've heard the song. But it sounds familiar. But yeah, this is going to be a cover of the like a dance cover. People are saying that she slays in this, SuA. Again, I don't know who Seungyeon is. Someone please, you know, tell me who she is. CLC, I guess that's a group. But yeah, let's get right into this dance cover. It's been a while since I've reacted to Dreamcatcher, so hopefully this is good. I love their Red Sun choreography, so, you know, and SuA choreographed that. So this is bound to be good. Damn, SuA. Ooh, it's so mean. Dreamcatcher Company, Cube Entertainment. This is some. Oh, this song. Whoa. SuA, relax. Those outfits straight off the bat. Okay, first of all, right now, the way SuA went, like, okay, I don't know if I'm in the frame, but she goes like that, and then like, okay, I don't know how to do it, I'm a horrible dancer, but the way she kind of like, oh shit, I'm out of focus, she had that, like, I don't know how to explain it. It went like boom, boom, like really quick. I'm a horrible explainer. But anyways, I like that part, whatever that was. But also, I've heard the song. I don't know if I said that already, but. Oh my God. Yo, they gotta stop this. Okay, we gotta rewatch that. Look at SuA right now. That leg kick. Oh my god. I'm not even focusing much on Seungyeon, but she's fire too. Oh my god, SuA. It's so perfectly synced with the beat and everything. Oh. Okay, wait a minute. Now we gotta watch that again. The outfits are so good. The way they went like that, and the way they got up, that's such perfect. Nah, yo, we gotta. I gotta see that again. I'm starting from the beginning. I'm sorry. We gotta rewatch that. That's insane. Seungyeon. Seungyeon grew on me too. Let me try and focus more on Seungyeon this time too, because last time it was mainly SuA, and I've been telling you guys, SuA's been growing on me a lot, and this one just, look at her straight off the bat. Look, right now, the way she kind of just unbuttons her and takes her shirt off. Like, look at that from SuA, bro. Let me pause real quick and tell you the special clips that I've been seeing, like the self-made music videos. She seems so... like, what's the word, like, quirky, I guess, just weird, crazy, like, she was going crazy in those videos, and then now she just becomes all, like, sexy all of a sudden, like, the duality is insane, and just the random switch up, like, well, not random, she's probably like this in other videos too, but, like, for me, this is completely different from what I've usually seen of hers. like the outfit, the set, the hair, the heels, the choreography, the synchrony with the beat and with each other. Wow. That part. Oh my god. The way they get up and do that hair flick, and then that, this part, oh my god. I don't know how to explain. I'm not a dancer, I don't know any dance terms, but this is insane. This is so good. I'm sorry again. Any CLC fans, Seungyeon fans, I have not been paying attention to her, I'm sorry. But SuA, I'm in love with her. Oh my god, the ending is just amazing. The way they get up. Wow. Wow. Whoever recommended me this, you are a sly, sly person. That was insane. I thank you for recommending me that. But dude, you just wanted to destroy me, didn't you? That was insane. Any other videos like that, make sure to recommend me them. You know, that was amazing. I can't get over that. I watched it twice. I just realized I watched it twice. You know, Dreamcatcher fans, insomnias, like myself, I'm an insomnia now. Make sure to recommend me more, you know, dance performances like that of other members too. Not only SuA, just all members, if they have any other stuff like similar to that. Dance practices, choreographies, music videos, anything by them, just recommend me them in the comments. I love to discover new Dreamcatcher content. I'm in love with them right now. Honestly, they're becoming one of my favorite groups, if not, like, they're probably second favorite right now. And they could become my alts. So, yeah. This is crazy. I love their stuff. I love their content. But anyways, any insomnias here, if you guys enjoyed my reaction, please, please, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. That would be greatly appreciated. And hopefully I see you guys in the next video.